Hope to see you all at the finals weekend. Cheering on Sue.
Edinburgh's prep for the cup final has been pretty good. We've been playing pretty fast, so hopefully we'll demonstrate that on the day.
The most rewarding part of being a coach at City Edinburgh is dealing with all the conveyor belt of players that Ian produces. There's lots of local players and there's never any gaps in that conveyor belt, so it's great that you can turn around and always look to the second team for who's going to be the next big star.
I'd say our team's strengths are that we're very dominant in the net, so we end up winning most games through sheer power and determination.
We all support each other, so whether we're winning or losing, we're all working together, and that's very rewarding.
I always remember Tommy Downs telling me to do my job.
Hope to see you at the cup final.
Let's go, boys.